I had a little bit of fun playing two games. I had one good game of Agario and one good game of Slither.io. I had 4,000 links. That was pretty good, especially for an average player. I also got a bit lucky in one moment of the game where I had gotten a big snake. I was not expecting that. I was behind some snakes, but then I actually didn't die all the time. I don't know why though. And with Agario, I just ruined all that in 1 minute.